multi-billion-dollar city. All these people around here, walking around. You got the guy who makes $100,000 a year. And you got the guy at the grocery store who makes minimum wage. But to life, none of these people matter. All it takes is one tiny disaster. And those guys are left alone. Laying on the ground like trash that needs to be cleaned off the street. There's no logic to think that somebody would choose this. Choose to sleep by piss and shit. Choose to be looked at like garbage. It just happens. Sometimes this world just strips you. Strips you ass naked in the streets, and you don't know what to do except to try to survive. I'm not homeless. I have a home. I'm an American. I was born and raised in this United fucking States, and this is my home. I'm just houseless. It was just a bad turn of events. Just a tiny disaster that left me living in this tent.